go on even with bitter cold temperatures.
That's right. The Martin Luther King Jr. Parade is still happening this noon.
WJZ is live along the parade route. Devin Bartolotta has all the festivities on this very cold Monday. Devin.
Oh, it is very, very cold, frigid, and the wind is blowing, as you heard Marty say, but the show must go on. We are about 30 seconds into the parade here. You can see we got a big group of people walking by us right now. All of these people are braving the weather. They say that this is much more important than staying home today, and they really bundled up. I had one woman in a convertible tell me when Martin Luther King Jr. was marching for peace, he was not marching for warm weather. So it's definitely not getting people down. There are some people here along Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard here in Baltimore that are watching the parade. So lots in store today. We'll have much more coming up at 4, 5, and 6. Ladies, back to you.